Hi, this is Hélène for Spotlight Paris. Today I'm in the 13th district of Paris in a very new building. It's one of the few districts in Paris where you have a very modern architecture like this building. You'll see it's a very nice apartment located near Porte de Choisy. So you're near the ring road of Paris, and it's a very nice neighborhood with near Tolbiac University too. You'd see it's a very new and neat apartment, well decorated. So when you enter the apartment, you have a closet here at the entrance, the toilets right there. With some space for storage here. And then you have the living room. Pretty big, and the kitchen right here. So in the kitchen, the washing machine is not gonna stay. It's at the current people living here, but the kitchen is equipped. Okay, you have the plates here, the fridge right there. All right, now I'm gonna show you the bedroom. Have a double bed, a desk, and the chest of drawers right here. And an ensuite bathroom that I'm gonna show you. But first, I'm gonna try to show you the view. It's nice because you don't have any vis-a-vis. I don't know if you can see right now. The street down. It's really calm. Have double windows. And we are gonna finish with the bathroom. Have a lot of space too here, so it's really nice. A big shower right here, the sink, and some storage. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the visit. It was Hélène for Spotlight Paris. À bientôt.